evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Now, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Friendly, clearly doesn't think so. Oh, in actual fact, the way.
Well, in games of this nature, as a player, Peter, you only want to work as hard as demanded. You don't want to have to go at it full pelt. But when the opposition is what it is, all of that kind of goes out the window. The challenge here will ask more of you, and so both teams will wish to give more than they take. It's one of those games, Peter, where if the opposition increase their effort, you have to follow it.
And we're underway. Matic. Valencia. Martial going through. Valencia could try cutting inside here. About that challenge, robust but fair. Get the better of his opposite number. It's a good throw at all, really. Away possession cheaply. Alexis Sanchez. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's Firmino. Mane plays it out to the wing. He's got away. That intervention was very necessary. He's had a shot. He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. Point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
What are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
And it's been taken straight back. Get that clear. Fires from distance. That is wayward.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Juan Mata. Now it's Sanchez. Real chance to break. Firmino. It's been caught there. It's a foul. That's going to be a booking.
Was just asking too much of himself from there.
Right through the middle. It's Lukaku. Ashley Young. Oh, he has stuck it into his own net!
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
one moment's crazy confusion, but they all count.
Look, often chances are hard to come by in these games, so just one mistake could be all it takes to make the difference.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. De Gea gets it upfield. Out to the left it goes. Surely, surely he's gone for it! A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Deep, low and direct. Wijnaldum. Now it's Mohamed Salah, he's away! He'll have a kick! Over to the left. It's Lukaku. Pogba. Well played, he saw that coming.
And that's the end of that, it all started well enough.
Now it's Mark. It's one! He's tried one!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Mane, good idea, just poorly executed. A good interception. Could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Throw in. Ashley Young. Plays a clever pass. Alexis Sanchez, great leap! No mistake! Two up and threatening to pull clear! Well, the cross was inch perfect and the header unearned.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the park, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Starting to look very comfortable.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Robertson. Throw it. Shaqiri. Can he put it away? A wonderful effort all by himself.
Shaqiri really has just learned a lesson there. Your focus cannot lapse, even slightly.
He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Keeper's got good distance on that. And it's Sanchez. Deftly done. Oh, that's a waste. Move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Gomez plays it forward. Swishing off the ball. Referee brings the first half to a close.
Liverpool would seem to still be getting over the OG. It was an honest mistake, and they've got to move on.
The game has already resumed here.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
And it's Pogba. Lukaku. Now it's Sanchez. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. That will go straight through to the keeper.
Van Dijk
goes looking. Good run down the left. What can they make of it?
Juan Mata. Bale. Juan Mata spreads it towards the left.
Now it's Sanchez. Alexis Sanchez. He's left his man.
Juan Mata. Mohamed Salah.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Lukaku.
Pinged one through here. He's got away.
Mohamed Salah.
Forward it goes.
Juan Mata. Firmino.
Pushes it out wide.
Mohamed Salah.
Looks one over.
Danger averted for now. In the end, they found themselves 10 minutes.
Nowhere to go.
And the counter is on.
It could be in. It's Lukaku! Oh, that's fabulous! About as smooth as it gets. And they are pulling clear here.
Peter, it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
United take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. It's Shaqiri. Mane. Mohamed Salah. Firmino decides to play it back. Keeper goes long.
Out to the left it goes.
Damian.
And it's got through.
Going through.
Salah.
Firmino. Eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
Lallana.
Manchester United have plenty in the middle.
They've planned to defend the aerial route and will do so.
Mohamed Salah! It's in! And they are right back within touch! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Liverpool have decided now is the time to make their final change. Liverpool give themselves a fighting chance, back in with a shout. Balls come loose and the chase is on. Mane, he's off on a marauding shoot. It's in. Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
Firmino. Klein.
Mohamed Salah. And Mane!
Cleared without complication.
Should have equalised.
Mane appears to be absolutely seething with himself after squandering the chance to equalise.
Pogba battles to win it back.
keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Damian into the middle, cut out in the nick of time.
Manchester United are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
And a shot!
It's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
All square again into the dying minutes. He's got away. Firmino. Mohamed Salah. Timely intervention.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
No question, that's a foul. Robertson puts it out wide. Firmino. And he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Liverpool cannot afford for this to peter out. There just isn't time left. It's a brilliant interception. So that's it. It is all over. Terrific match. Universal commitment to attack.